screening for lung cancer with low-dose CT. Screening definition. The screening examinations are tests performed to find disease before symptoms begin. The goal of screening is to detect disease at its early and most treatable stage. Let's see a video.
A CT scan is basically an x-ray where you lay on a table and pass through a scanner. And it's very quick, it's safe, and very low dose with radiation. It's a great way to take a look at the lungs. It's very easy to get in and out for a lung screen. The purpose of the scan is to really take a good close look at the lungs and see what the lungs look like after smoking. It takes only around 30 seconds to 60 seconds to do a lung screen.
Application in medicine. The risk factors for lung cancer include tobacco smoking, the contact with random asbestos or other cancer-causing agents, a personal history of smoking-related cancer, a family history of lung cancer. Your video.
The nationwide screening trial enrolled over 52,000 subjects looking for a way to reduce lung cancer mortality. In the patients who underwent screening CT scans, we were able to reduce the lung cancer death rate by 20%. This means that for every 300 patients screened, we were able to save one life. Lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer death in the United States and worldwide today. For other cancers, such as the breast, prostate, gland, cervix, and colon, we have screening tests that have been shown to reduce cancer mortality. The results of this trial are particularly important because for the first time we are now able to show we can reduce lung cancer death rates with a screening test.
The only people who benefit from this type of screening is people between the ages of 55 to 74 years who smoke a certain amount and currently measure cigarettes and exposure by so-called PET meters. So one pack per day for 30 years would be 30 packs. Only people who smoke 30 or more packs and were eligible to be enrolled in the study would know that only those people would benefit from this form of screening.
Pros and cons, CT scanning is painless and non-invasive. A CT scan is effective for diagnosing lung cancer at its earliest, most treatable stage. Screening that detects lung cancer may not improve your health if the disease has already spread to other places in the body. Screening is expensive. Let's see another video.
Cancer continues to frustrate doctors and decimate patients. It's one of the most commonly diagnosed and most lethal of cancers.
Unfortunately, most of the patients present in late stages of disease, and the reason is that many times it doesn't have very specific symptoms.
Doctors have long searched for a reliable screening test, in particular for high-risk groups, including smokers over the age of 55, those with a history of secondhand smoke exposure, and anyone with occupational exposure to inhaled chemicals. Many doctors use chest x-rays to look for early tumors.
The problem with chest x-rays is that they're not very specific or sensitive, meaning that they often can't delineate or separate the things from bad things.
Instead of giving up, researchers look deeper into advanced x-ray technology to find something more reliable that might save lives.
It should apply in Ecuador. Approximately 85% of lung cancer occurs in current or former cigarette smokers. It is estimated that there are more than 8 million current and former smokers in Ecuador, many of whom are at high risk of developing the disease. Let's see a video.
Found that a low-dose CT screen is effective in reducing the number of people who die from these screens.
Anytime Properties Health is now offering that screen, save lives. This low-dose CT lung screen is designed to catch more chest X-rays and early-stage lung cancer. This is what has been in the lungs, and we're looking for masses in the lungs. And as you can see, this hard little one that's in here, this is a nodule in the lung, perhaps the size of an apple seed. This mass is found very early, and it's likely to be very curable. Trying to catch early stage lung cancer at a point where it can be cured with either a surgical resection or some other intervention, such as radiation therapy.
In conclusion, low-dose computed tomography screening may benefit individuals at an increasing risk for lung cancer. Let's see the last video.
Thank you.